Well, today we're celebrating the 20th anniversary of Reach Out and Read at LSU Health Shreveport. Shreveport Mayor Adrian Perkins is going to come read The Very Hungry Caterpillar by Eric Carle to some of our children who are waiting for appointments, and we're going to celebrate with supporters of Reach Out and Read that have supported the program over the last 20 years. Reach Out and Read is a pediatric literacy program. We make books part of standard pediatric primary care so that children grow up with books and a love of reading.
Currently, the Reach Out and Read program has over 4,600 sites nationwide in all 50 states and provides books to over 7 million children every year. So it's a fantastic part of what we do in pediatrics to build the bonds between parents and children, to improve pediatric and childhood literacy, and improve the lives of our children over time.
We've also trained hundreds of doctors and nurses in the Reach Out and Read method. And a lot of those doctors were once residents here, and they've gone on to start Reach Out and Read programs in other communities. And so whether you're here as a doctor or a nurse who implements this program in a well-child visit every day, or whether you've been a volunteer, whether you've read to children in the well-child waiting room, whether you have donated money, whatever you donated your time, whether you've served on the board, you are all responsible for the success of this program. And so today we are looking forward to another 20 years of Reach Out and Read at LSU Health and serving even more children and families.